All right.
I know where Jared is. He's stuck playing Elden Ring. He's been sucked into the soul chasm.
It is his time. Earth is finished with him.
Earth is finished with him.
Are y'all ready to take a catheter up the wiener?
No. The game's lagging. Give a sec.
I can tell the game's lagging. It looks like Daniel's about to disconnect. What happened there?
I'm not playing anymore. Nope. I exited the game. Fuck you.
All right, I'll see you in a week.
All right, see you later.
All right, see you later, video weed horrors that flag occult. Let me invite you a friend. I love you, and here's a smooch.
Not in front of your girlfriend. It's kind of gay.
It's only gay in front of my girlfriend. Hi.
Hi.
I had a valid point before my brain stopped working, okay? I wonder if they sell brain function on Amazon.
What kind of video did you make for your Patreon exclusive?
Well, there are a bunch of them, actually, and they're all horrible. That's why they're Patreon exclusive.
You gotta send it to me, though. I want to see it now.
I still need a woman voice actor.
She doesn't want to use me.
Because her voice is too, like, gamer voice. It's not, like, a sexy bot-esque.
No, you gotta get, like, someone who's good at making sultry.
Because, like, Sky would be like, "Hey, boys."
Excuse me?
Hello, welcome to Scripted Reality. Come watch our montages on Occult.
Sprite, it's made from semen, but put through a Brita filter.
Literally the only thing I heard was semen.
Refreshing taste of Pepsi, it's made from children's blood.
It's...
What the fuck?
It was
some brand new conspiracy theories.
Yeah, we're developing conspiracy theories. Alright! Are you ready?
Aye aye, Captain.
My cringe level's expanded. Are you ready?
Ask me one more time, I'm leaving.
Alright! We start now.
Big hello. Oh,
so
that's...
they added jiggle physics for jumping now.
Yes! My suggestion, it paid off! Can you please produce for me some of your technical cocaine?
What?
Your technological
cocaine.
You want your
brain cocaine.
My brain cocaine?
Alright, okay, so there are two endings with this one as well. The lethal dose. Find the recipe for the poison. Find the ingredients for the poison. Create the poison, and poison all of the psychics. And then we also have the big bang. Find your mother. Find your mother. Create your mother. Big bang your mother.
Oh my god. Set up a gas cylinder. Fuel the generator. Power up the generator. Switch on the power circuit. Switch on the control panel. Start the installation. Oh, are we gonna have to like fucking run out of there? Alrighty then. So let's have a look-see in this buildong.
Oh,
just
kidding.
We can't go through the front door.
JK, guys, it's the end of the video. Subscribe, like for more.
Oh, here's a window we can jump in. Oh, that's a.
There's a rat.
Yeah, there's a torso missing its lower half.
What the hell?
Half's by the wall.
Hey, look, guys, there's a rat next to this half-eaten torso. Oh, there's a, there's one outside.
It's throbbing.
Oh, wow, is it ever throbbing? This is bringing back PTSD for when I took those laxatives. What was that? No, it's after me. It's after me. Ah, no, it's after me. Ah! I'm upstairs. I opened a door. Screw this.
Is she gone, Sky?
What did you just say? All right, nurses. It's time for my dialysis. Nurses, no, I don't need dialysis. Stacy, is that you?
Oh, Jesus. Stacy.
Stacy, you bitch. I need a hospital room key.
Oh, I picked up corpse poison.
Well, there's an ingredient, I guess.
Find the ingredients. Yeah, corpse poison. I got corpse poison.
To where we jump?
Hold on. No! Why? Why are you like this? You scrawny little shit. Oh no! It is a subject. Well, good thing this is a hospital because my ass is injured.
Oh, pharmacy. There's gotta be something good in here.
Doesn't look like there's anything in here.
You'd think that the fucking recipe for the poison would be in the pharmaceuticals layer. Oh, hey, look, a fucking vent.
Oh, boy. Are we about to get freaky? Ah, through the roof. Everything sucks. Holy hell. Skylar, what happened to you? You're not looking too good.
Stab you with a needle in the neck.
You're not looking too good. Skylar, be honest. Should I get you or laugh at you?
You should get me.
I found ethanol in a hospital room key.
Where's anything?
Oh, someone drowned in the toilet.
You're supposed to excrete, not ingest it, my man.
Go down those stairs and tell me if you hear something
what
weird.
What stairs? What stairs?
Both stairs. I'm looking right at them.
I don't see
Go down and tell me if something happens.
No, but you can't get down here without going on the other side. Wait, I think I know how to get down here. I opened this door. Will this hurt me?
I also opened a hospital wing, by the way.
I got down!
Did it hurt?
No, because there's like stuff to land on to get down here. I'll open that door for you.
Pick me up.
I already jumped.
Breaking ankles, gang. Let's go. I'm gonna open this now.
Okay, don't go into the steam. The steam makes you hurt you. The steam hurty.
Yeah, I wonder, huh? Hot steam? That can't be good for the skin, huh?
Ooh, wow. Hey, look, Valve. Wait. No more steam.
Oh, you can turn the valve? This game's so misleading. Oh, watch out! Crawl back here. I swear I didn't do that. It's either on a timer or one valve activates one but deactivates the other. I locked myself in a little cubby because my flashlight just flickered.
The recipe's gotta be down here.
Has to be in the experimentation room, I'm willing to bet. Taylor, check that place out.
Alright, I'll check it out.
Hiding.
Ah! I knew it! My anus tenses! I knew it! Big beefy Godzilla Ape Man ran past my screen.
Big beefy Godzilla Ape Man.
I'm not going down there alone. Okay, Sky, come over here. Oh God! Get in! What? No! Daniel, run! Go to Cubby, no! How do you get us now?
You crawl to him.
We can't open the cage, it locked us back in. Daniel, it's so dark.
I'm gonna try to shove you through, come here.
Daniel, help me, please.
Oh no!
Daniel, no!
Oh, what the hell?
Why are we so small? We weren't even in there. What even is that thing? Mangled mess of corpses.
They took a bunch of different people's body parts and shoved.
Amalgamation of AIDS and skin.
Okay, so now we know nothing.
All right, let's speed run. All right, down I go. Ah, jump scare.
I forgot a hospital room key.
Okay, come to the wall, butthole. No, you aggroed the thing. Wait, why is there a key here? I got an attic key. Apezilla. There's a room right here we didn't explore yet.
Yeah, we need a key for it. We need the experimentation room key.
Let's go upstairs, because you have a hospital room key, and we need that to access the upstairs area. So let's go upstairs, then to the attic, and we'll find the key.
Sounds good.
Oh my God, there's so much junk. Oh, what? Ah! Jump scare! No! What is all this? What is this?
Taylor, pop these weird pimple thingies.
I did. What the hell is that? Pop it. What is it doing? Oh, it sucked thing. Is there a key inside you, my man? Why are you useless? Or maybe it's like an achievement to save all like the test subjects or something?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, I found something. I saw something. There's something in this room. Oh! Well, that sucked.
I'm downstairs in the penitentiary ward. Not like down the main door in the stairs, but like, remember where we entered?
Oh, no. Oh, this is the greatest experience one can dwell upon.
In the meantime, I shall sing random songs in auto-tune.
So...
That is not auto-tune. You have 0% understandability.
What do
ow.
I have on?
What are you even saying? I'm gonna move my webcam so they can see the materials that we're gathering. There we go. I can see where we make the poison too. It's through the wall, I think. Hello, body. Ready? Into the attic we go! Oh shoot! Skylar just juking on some grannies. Oh, there's a key in here. I got a key in here, though. I got the outbuilding key. Now, let's get our uncrippled ass outside. Gang, 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 gang. Okay, apparently there's an outbuilding somewhere. I don't know. I got an outbuilding key, so I'm searching the perimeter. What the hell is this? Is this where you put the cylinders? Yeah, this is where you put the cylinders all the way out here.
Oh, I got 4 of them.
Oh, I see a building. I see, this must be what the key is for. Yeah, I'm in. I'm gonna close the door before it notices me. What is this? Treatment room key. There's a library. I found the library. I'm upstairs in the library and there's literally nothing up here. I'm leaving the library because it's useless. Where the hell's the treatment room? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, find somewhere to hide.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Not again, Ape Man.
Let's check the penitentiary ward.
Whoa, I wasn't down here before. Whoa, jump scare. I wasn't down here before. Water therapy room. I got more corpse poison and more ethanol.
Oh god, he's out.
Oh no. I don't have anywhere to hide near me.
Suck.
Oh god, it's shaking. Oh, my screen! No! It's inside me! Everything's gross! Wait, what is this? Mineral salt. Oh no! Not another nurse, please! Holy Jesus, it's fast. I have so much stuff, too. Ah, it sees me again!
Crown the treatment room. It's that cage door right at the bottom of the basement stairs. You can open the door without getting into the steam.
What is in here? What is this?
Oh, I see a picky uppy thingy.
I see couple picky uppy thingies. This guy is not living his best life.
He did. Down, 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 up.
Where did you find that? There it is. The little code in here. Good thinking, Daniel. I'm in the library again. Holy hell.
There's nothing on it.
I found the laboratory key and then died. My knees are weak, but my heart is full. I am mopping the floor with my corpse, yeah.
Come to me, my little crawly boy.
In we go. Oh god, Jesus. Oh, it's back. It's here.
I'm hiding.
I can't hide. There's nowhere to hide. Everything sucks. Try to get me. I dare ya. Juked on.
Your name tag is just running across my screen like a little spaz. No, I can't again!
I dodge this dumb like ape like ass and then I die by a stupid nurse. Okay, I'm calm now. I'm calm. You dumb bitch! I tried so hard, but I didn't succeed.
Tried so hard and got so far. In the end, it doesn't even matter.
My balls are hard, hit me with your car. And by the end, I just might get flatter. Thanks. What is this? What did I even get? A? I got A. Thank you for your A. I will fondle your A with care. Another dead end. Kill me with a bucket. I tried so hard and got so far.
I got so hard, but not as far.
What is this?
Oh, did it check the bathroom here? Like,
oh my god, a key! The experiment room key!
Oh my flying fuck.
Yes!
Oh my god.
I didn't need to pee, what do you mean? Let's go, yeah!
Open the door.
Yeah, let's go. What the hell is this?
Oh, this is where Gargantuan was made. Hey, look, there's a valve here. Oh, that means this. What the fuck?
Oh, we can go down. Nice.
Oh, man. Yeah, we are so dead.
Oh, God, he's right there. Daniel, you die first. Die, Daniel. Daniel, no. Daniel, why? Daniel.
He left me alone just because I was down here. I don't think he can come down here.
I was scared for nothing.
There's an upstairs to the library. Did you check that place?
I checked up here, but...
Taylor, what the hell is this? I think there's a secret door behind that fucking painting. Oh, there's a lever here.
You don't know. You were right. The painting opened. What? You have such a large wiener. I mean, brain. All right. Please, for the love of God, can the recipe be in here?
Oh. Recipe.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. What? I have an A.
Fuck, I have a D and an H. No, we need a G, an I, and an E.
I have an I and a J.
Okay, I made a G.
Over here. So, E.
Okay. E.
Okay.
No, it's EG. It's EG.
EG, I, G, C.
Oh, now it's going. Okay, it's going. Yeah, poison.
Oh, God.
I'll get him away.
Oh, he's going after me. Oh, my God. Why am I stuck? What am I stuck on? Okay, I'm no longer stuck. I guess.
Poisoned.
Well, now losers.
All right. Yes. Finally. Took so long. Damn right. Drink your liquid, you fetus-looking swine bag.
Very nice.
Where's he at? Get in here. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, he's even uglier now that I'm not scared of him.
Occult featuring Daniel's mom.
Fuck you.
Yeah, look at that.
My mom is a very nice person.
I know she is.
It's a good thing I did check the library. You're like, oh no, there's nothing there.
Would you take all the credit? Yeah. Sure, whatever, man. This is your video. Welcome back to Daniel Reality, where you're gonna friggin'... Alright, I'm just gonna cue in like a small little montage of us getting the second ending.
I found fuel! Gas cylinder!
I found another gas cylinder.
Oh, I found a gas cylinder.
I refueled the generator.
I found a gas cylinder.
Oh! Stupid nurse bitch.
Oh, I found a gas cylinder.
Did you open the lab?
Gas cylinder. We only need one more.
Ah, just no, nurse.
Taylor, you dick.
Turn the last cylinder?
Yep.
Nice.
I'm hiding.
Nice. I'm turning on the generator. All right, I powered the tingy.
All right, you got the first circuit. I'll get the second. Taylor, there's one right there.
I see another ting. I press it to ting.
Nice. I want to see this. We gotta fucking electrocute the woman. Oh, it was her. I wanted to see that sky. Fuck. I got the fifth one.
You pull it. I hear a fatso.
Pull it. All right. Now I gotta hit this lever. I'm gonna start the installation. Y'all ready?
We're pulling the thing. We pull the thing.
Pull the thing.
Wow. Look at us pull all the things.
Pull all the levers. Oh, Sparky.
It is angry. That was his favorite lever.
Oh no, we touched his favorite lever.
Thank you for voluntarily dying.
Lamau! Throw the switch!
Goodbye. Oh, Jesus Christ.
That thing is no more. Holy fuck.
Wouldn't be me. Oh. All right. Give me an outro.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Was that the entire script? I gave you more. Come on.
And if you want to see pictures of Taylor in makeup. Smash that like button.
Pictures of Taylor in makeup.
That doesn't exist. That doesn't.
We can make it exist. Comment that you want to see Taylor in makeup right here, right now, in the comment section of this video.
I don't think I could get demonetized for being ugly, but it's.
You're not even monetized.
Shut up. You're taking my good faith. All right, you know how it ends. You know how it ends. Give me a noise.
I'm not making the noise this time.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.